Italian Luncheon. This is international cuisine. It's the end of our 12-week term in this particular class. And so John Holly, who I'm sure you'll see very soon, is working, heading up the team to create an international luncheon based on Italian products. And we're making pasta from scratch. It's going to be a ravioli with goat cheese, and there's some pork involved. And there's a great maglione for dessert, which is a classic Italian dessert. So it's going to be fun. A little distress in the kitchen always is right before the folks come, but I think we've got a group of 20, which is manageable, and we're looking forward to seeing them.
Yeah. There's your
tortellini. It's a pasta with, it's kind of like a ravioli. It has, the dough consists of just flour, egg, and pepper. And the inside has goat cheese, rosemary, parmesan, and I think some thyme. We're going to boil these up and serve them to the people.
How are you? How are you? Pour it inside, and then it'll get, once it gets colder, it'll come back to your thaw.
Alright, so this is a creamy butter sauce.
Let's prepare with all your might.
can, and we can turn up the oven. We're going to put something on a plate. Quick. Okay, I'm ready for this.
Should we just take those trays off and set them right here on the table so they can walk in and grab them?
If you want, yeah.
Let's do that.
There, take them off and we'll take them.
That's very nice.
It's very rich. It's like an Italian pudding, right?
Like, I was going to say, what was that? Red wine reduction in with that yesterday?